very, very, the chant that he just did is very, very powerful as far as bringing balance, safety, especially balance. And we really need that. So thank you, Gary. Thank you. Thank you. So to close out the concert, and we may be able to, I guess, close it out just a little earlier tonight because we're finishing up faster than we expected. So we're going to have Sarah and Andrea. So we have Sarah and Andrea that will finish out, and it's going to be beautiful music too in the prayers. You already heard Sarah earlier doing the healing prayers from Hawaii, and it's amazing. So thank you, and the incredible voice. So. Okay, thank you, Sarah.
To be here tonight. Thanks, Anya, and thank you everyone for hanging around. It was fun to get to hear all the amazing musicians. So Andrea and I are back to do a couple more for you to close it off. And first I'm going to do a song that sometimes I like to just turn on record and play, and it doesn't usually end up as a song, but this one I liked the way it was, so I just left it.
Thank you.
And, you know, as for us artists, we usually have more than one thing going, like the scientist, musician, Claudine, right? Did I say it right? And if you didn't see Andrea's soaps, she makes handmade soaps, and they're beautiful and they smell great, so you should check it out. The beautiful beetle on Facebook, right? I just need to retune. This is a song that I kind of think of it as like a coming of age song. With me, and she just turned 12, so she's at that age where, you know, she doesn't agree with mom all the time, and which is wonderful and sometimes frustrating. So I'm gonna miss her harmony part on this one. I better check that because, you know, I can get pretty close, but. Thank you. Jean, how do you pronounce your name today? Because it looks like Di Nieri, and she said it's Italian, so we were like, Di Nieri, right? Andrea Di Nieri. Be nice to dramatic.
But it's Di Nieri.
Okay, I have one more. La 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 la. And this one is called Open Up. Thank you.
I also have a deep love for mantras and my own spiritual growth, and I've been on the path for many years. So I decided to combine the two and create a genre called Opera Mantra. And this next piece is from my Opera Mantra CD, and it's inspired by the Hawaiian healing mantras Ho'oponopono. And the four phrases are, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, and thank you. And this is Akua Makua.
One more, and then we'll be back at the end of all these other amazing musicians. This one is Adio del Passato.